My dear, if you are here and your dream is to become comedia, I want you to renounce Jesus before you become comedia. You must renounce Jesus and reject him. To become a comedia means you are destined for hell. And if any pastor tell you are destined to be a comedian, that means you belong to hell.